We're going to do a little special. We're going to start with trail 3, cut over to trail 2, and then cut back to the cabin. This is kind of an easy path. So this is trail 3. Okay, trail 3 would continue to the left, but we're cutting over to trail 2 here. And we're going around the lake, basically, is what we're doing. About a mile, the total length of what we're doing this particular run. This time, we're going to take the low hill. And cut across over here. People who would do this particular run probably wouldn't go as fast as I'm running this. Keep in mind, I'm riding one-handed here because I'm holding the phone / camera with the other hand. Go this way this time. Just for fun. Since we were here last year on this hill, since we were here last year,